To invite on behalf of the members of Parliament, Honorable Achan, to come and
take their leave, but before they go, they would love to support the Uganda Netball Federation. Honorable, please, you're welcome.
Winners know when to stop, and you can only bet what you can afford to lose. Thank you so much, and we commit and support moving forward. Thank you so much.
We really do appreciate the photo moment you made. So,
representative from Crown Beverages, just be ready in a few to come and say a word. To the gaming.
Thank you, and we look forward to working with you all the way to Birmingham and also in our new home. Be blessed.
Everybody, we are very happy to be part of this game, and for us as Simba Casino, we pledge that whenever we are called upon, we will support the Chief Trains.
Thank you very much, Simba Casino. For sure, we will rely on you. And all the times.
Thank you all. My name is Shona Dennis. We appreciate the contribution given to us for the certificate. But we really want to appreciate our CEO who came to us to show us a little bit more.
Mayfair Casino. Bet Power, Uganda.
Support his initiatives in the football sector, and we will be adding medical in our strategy as well. And together with the NLB, we'll be supporting the labor program. Thank you.
Thank you so much. I'd like to mention that these gaming operators contributed 32.2 million shillings. With an additional 2 million from Bet Power, that makes it 34.2. Thank you so much.
Okay. I would like to, first of all, I'm going to introduce all the players. Allow me to introduce our professional player that we have in this house. Again, in Uganda, our own Chris Proskovia. You can imagine the kind of talents we have. These people travel there, they do miracles, they do wonders, even when they have not played the game right from the right age. That, I'm sure you are exhibit enough how much we are talented. So we are trying to come up with all these policies, not because we are pretending to be wise, but because we think it is a calling that God gave us to handle or to address. I would therefore like to take this opportunity and thank everyone that has really chosen to stand with us in that strong and serious cause. I thank you so much once again.
Lord, Tarikulika Yazi, as Namibia,
ladies and gentlemen, the replica judges that the Uganda She Cranes are going to be put on. Ladies, show them what you got. Honestly, let's put our hands together for these amazing designs. Just look at this. This is how our girls are going to look like in Birmingham. Yes, sir. Professional. These replica judges are going to be on sale. They are on sale right now. If you want to get yourself one, please feel free to contact any member of the executive team to get yourself a replica jersey. You can just look at how beautiful they are. Courtesy of 609 Sportswear. Thank you so much, Mr. Alvin, all the way from Namibia. We really appreciate all the way from Windhoek, Namibia. Uganda, we really appreciate, and I'd like him to conclude by saying, I want this in the middle there. Yeah. Honestly, guys, this is beautiful. This is beautiful.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. I couldn't be prouder than this. I know the pressure the president has been going through in aligning a sense of belonging to the nation. You know, by saying so, you want to have something that you want to show to everyone that I belong to the She Cranes, for example. And they will ask you, where's your replica jersey? Or where's your suit, tracksuit? Or what can you show us that you really belong to the She Cranes? So, the president and her team have sleepless nights in putting all these designs together, back and forth, contemplating the designs, the quality of the fabric. And today, we are here holding, and for that matter, the first of all that is already taken now, guys who will be late, they are limited. So make sure today when you go home, you go with something that says, I belong to the Shikrains, I support the Shikrains, and this is my regalia, this is what I'm going home with. In that sense, this is how they will be looking, even better than this, because there will be three different colors attached to these designs. It will be a black, it will be a red, representing the uniformity of Uganda national team.
Amazing stuff, we request the ladies to form like a team photo, because you are too wide, the camera lens of these poor people is very small. So create that team photo, some people start with the front, others do what, you know that team photo you usually do when you're going to beat some other people, especially Kenya. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the replica jersey of the Shikrains, the Uganda netball team. We really appreciate 6-9 for putting this together, and of course the sleepless nights endured by the EXCO team, the president and her team, to make sure the designs they chose were beautiful. This is so nice. You can get yourself a replica jersey. They are on sale. Right now we have no price tag. The more money the better, because it's going to be part of the fundraiser. To reiterate the statement that the Shikrains are really doing great. The Uganda Netball Federation. We would like to take this opportunity to thank each and every one of you for coming through. Thank you so much, Alfie. 6-9 Sportswear. Thank you so much to our chairperson, Board of Trustees. Thank you so much, Pastor Bujingo.